Hi, this is Gray from GrayTesh.com. Law is not black or white, it's gray. Today we're going to talk about wrongful death, but specifically as it relates to sober homes, overdoses, heroin type of overdoses. So sober homes, halfway houses. Who can sue? Well, generally that's going to be the personal representative of the estate. And usually that's going to be a family member. Sometimes it's parents, could be a spouse, kids, but it's gonna be a personal representative. So that person has to be an adult. They have to be able to fulfill all the duties of a personal representative, and they cannot be a convicted felon. So next, what do you have to prove? You have to prove there was some kind of wrongful act. Generally, that may be a negligent act. Next, you have to prove that caused the death. And last, the person who died could have maintained an action to recover damages if they hadn't have died. So that's what you have to prove. Now, what kind of damages are available? You have damages from the decedent's survivors and damages from the decedent's estate. So generally, what are the damages? They're going to be funeral expenses, burial expenses, loss of companionship, loss of future earnings, that sort of thing. So the damages can be varied, and that can be a big number potentially. So there's a very strict statute of limitations, and that's just a fancy word for how long do you have to sue. So you shouldn't delay. If you do have some kind of a claim, you want to get to a lawyer, at least talk to them right away, whoever that may be, and just go with whoever you trust. Until next time, this is Gray from GrayTesh.com. Remember, law is not black or white, it's gray.